A man enters a saloon and asks the barman for a glass of water. The barman reaches under the bar, pulls out a gun, and points it at the man. The man says thank you, and leaves the saloon. How do you explain their behavior? Comment your answer.